Well, a big match live comes to you this Monday night from the Tottenham, from White Hart Lane, the home of Tottenham Hotspur, the old home of Tottenham Hotspur. We're bringing it back for our FA Cup coverage. And what a game to have here. Chelsea under Thomas Tuchel, last year's losing finalists are in town. Tottenham, who last won the cup way back in 1991, are out to try and stop them at the first hurdle this time. Terrific atmosphere. 36,000 inside White Hart Lane this evening for this crucial game live and exclusive to JB Sports. And what a game it promises to be. Tottenham side, strong as it can be. Harry Kane playing up front, Ndombele gets the nod. Son Heung-min will play on the left-hand side of midfield with Lo Celso and Højbjerg, the two holding midfielders. As for Chelsea, well, Timo Werner, Hakim Ziyech and Christian Pulisic are the front three. Jorginho will play as the anchor man in front of the two centre-backs, Rüdiger and Silva. And Eduard Mendes prefer to Teresa Balaga in goal. So all set to go then. This for place in the last 16 of the FA Cup. Sponsored, of course, by Emirates. And away we go. Spurs in the white, Chelsea in the blue. And what an atmosphere it promises to be here at White Hart Lane. Dyer to Højbjerg. Dyer again. And there is Sanchez getting it forward. Reguilon into Son Heung-min. Good football here from Spurs. And Ndombele trying to get on the end of that one. Lo Celso now. Harry Kane now with an early strike against the post. And in! Ndombele! With 4 minutes gone. What a superb start for Tottenham. Well, Kane had the first ever, rebounded off the far post. Here's the replay. Kane here, good right foot shot, Mendy beaten, and no flag. And Ndombele making it absolutely sure. There's the shot, here it is again, against the post. And Ndombele onside. And Tottenham have the lead with 4 minutes gone here of this all London Cup tie. 1-0. Well, what a start for Antonio Conte against his old club. Real setback there for Chelsea and Thomas Tuchel, the European champions. Pulisic with the cross towards Pereira, punched away by Lloris. Away, here's Doherty and Ndombele. Almost running into Pulisic. Here's Doherty again. On the back heel, gets a deflection. Should be kept in now by Mason Mount, the England international. Here's Rüdiger, Jorginho, the Italian. Comes the itch. 10 minutes gone here on the big match live. Tottenham 1, Chelsea 0. Jorginho. And away from his markers as well. Mount now. Free kick to Chelsea. Seems to have settled down a little bit now. Damien conceded the early goal. And then what can Mount put in here? Oh, little dink free kick, headed away. Here's Kane now, on his own against three Chelsea defenders. Sonny's up ahead, coming up on the left-hand side. Trying to shell for him, but he was lost. But Kane ran into traffic, and here's Pulisic at the other end for Chelsea. Mount. Mount's cross is a dangerous one, header one, over the top from Hakim Ziyech. Well, it's the very best we've seen from Chelsea, good chance here. Nicely measured cross here, it's jumping up, but I think it would have taken a miracle to have beaten Lloris from that sort of range. And a goal kick. And Chelsea just fractionally bossing it in possession, but not too much. Here's Mason Mount. Pulisic. Doherty now, former Wolves player, losing it for Tottenham. Pulisic, the American, has got it back. Here he is again. Jorginho, will he line one up? No, and Dombey's there. If it does end a draw tonight, folks, we will have a replay at Stamford Bridge in the week and a half's time. Here's Doherty. Here's Pulisic. Bernard's trying to stay onside here. This is why Pulisic was reluctant to release him until now. Pulisic shoots! And shoots wide. That's a poor play here from Chelsea. Good move. Bernard's ball back in there. And Pulisic on the 1-2. Couldn't finish it off. Chelsea all of a sudden starting to find their A game. Really starting to find their rhythm. Doherty. Mulgrave forward. Oh, that's a good ball through the Kane. He was onside, but Rüdiger got back just in the nick of time. 26 and a half minutes gone here at White Hart Lane. Still 1-0 to Tottenham on the big match. Ali, talking about him moving to Everton in the window. Here's Kane! Tremendous save by Edouard Mendy. And Spurs were within an ace of going two goals clear. And Dombey. IBA shoots, hits Rüdiger on the back, I think. Reguilón. And the cross deflected, Son is in there! Great save and hooked away by Azpilicueta. Marcelo still for Tottenham. Lays siege to that Chelsea goal and over the top. A terrific save there initially in the first place by Edouard Mendy, and then he came to Marcelo. He fired that one very well, but as I say, just wide of that far post. And it's a Chelsea goal kick, which is taken short to Thiago Silva. It's on the last quarter of an hour of the first half, still 1-0 to Tottenham here in this third round cup game. Mount. Can't pick out Chilwell on the far side, and here's Son Heung-min now. Davinson Sanchez. And Dombey with a goal after 4 minutes. The difference between the sides, if you're just coming late here. Here comes Ziyech. Inside the final 10 minutes of the first half. A terrific first half of football. Real FA Cup verb. Jorginho. Bernard the German. Ziyech. Ziyech is cross deflected into the side netting. It's a Chelsea corner. Short to Kante. Ball this time lost. Harry Kane. And Dombey. Oh, and Doherty is in acres of space now. Can he knock you back there towards Kane? He will! Kane! Good save! Terrific save by Edouard Mendy. As Tottenham look for that second goal. And almost getting it. Good save by Mendy at the near. Tottenham's corner. Son with it. Short to Reguilón. And that's a good first time cross. Headed away almost off the line by Azpilicueta. As we go into the last 3 minutes plus injury time at the end of a terrific first half here at White Hart Lane. Celso, upper defender. Hojbjerg gets possession for Spurs. And Dombey McGovern. Into stoppage time now at the end of the first half. Kane now on the turn. Again, last ditch Chelsea defence. And there goes the half-time whistle. And greeted with humongous cheers from the Tottenham fans. And Ndombele with a goal on 4 minutes the difference. After Kane's shot rebounded off the post. We're going to take a short break. And then we'll have the second half for you very much live. For you on the big match. Half time then, Tottenham Hotspur 1, Chelsea 0.
Touches our lives in quite the same way as electricity. No other form of energy brings us so much enjoyment or takes greater care to ensure a constant and safe supply across the nation. No other form of energy can bring such huge resources into operation at the touch of a button. Electricity. Energy for life.
Welcome back to Swire Top Lane, where the second half has just got underway. Sal has replaced Ben Chilwell for Chelsea in the second half. No changes for Tottenham, who lead by a goal to nil. 4 minutes, and Ndombele with the goal. Sal for Chelsea. First touch and the first chance to see what he can do. Mason Mount. Pulisic. Sal again. The challenge and Ndombele. Dele Alli forward. Harry Kane, good shot! A tremendous goal!
2-0 to Tottenham. Hot shot came for Spurs. His first goal in the cup this season. And what a tremendous goal to do it. Very unlucky at the start of the first half when his shot rebounded off the post for Ndombele to score the opener. No mistake this time. There's the ball, there's the shot, and far too good for Edouard Mendy. 2-0 for Spurs. Well, really, Chelsea right up against it now. And many of you would have seen this one. Would you have seen this one coming? Chelsea, the hot favourites here, but not Spurs. They've got home advantage in this third round game. A place in the last 16 up for grabs. And Chelsea need to score a couple of goals to force a replay a week and a half's time at Stamford Bridge. Can they do it? Jorginho. Not this time. Harry Kane. Doherty. 10 minutes gone in the second half, live on the big match on JB Sports. It's Tottenham Hotspur 2, Chelsea 0. Whistle's gone, free kick to Tottenham. This is what happened. Running out on Kane. Referee was right on the spot. Now possibilities here now for Spurs. Højbjerg to float one in, it looks like. Yes. Dumbly almost getting in there. Well, Thomas Tuchel knows that his troops are right up against it now. 2-0 down. Mount. Dumbly, good ball. Now Kane. Sweet skills by him, and here's Ndombele. Is he fouled? No, said the referee. And Ndombele now, he's got Kane and Son waiting in the middle. Kane! Oh! Well, I thought that had gone in. Because normally, in normal circumstances, Harry Kane usually buries those around about the penalty spot. He did everything but hit the target. Mendy was beaten by an absolute mile or two there. And somehow it went wide of the post. Well, Lukaku comes on for Werner. £100 million man on. Kante. Now Ziyech. Chelsea 2-0 up. Or 2-0 down, I should say, with 62 minutes gone here on the big match. It's Sanchez. YBA. Away football now from Tottenham. Thiago will have to build again from the back. We've got 25 minutes to go, Chelsea, here on JB Sports. To score a couple of goals. Otherwise, it's Tottenham going through the last 16 in the FA Cup. Harry Kane. It's a foul, free kick. A bit premature that Spurs are singing that Old Cup final song. Spurs are on their way to Wembley. Some made famous, of course, in the 81 final, Aussie's dream. Wembley with them with a free kick. Dumbly's flick. Switch away. Now Lukaku. Pulisic. Mount. Chipping one there towards Lukaku, who got the header in. And over the top this time. Smashing move once again from Chelsea. Looked up to see what was on. And unfortunately the header whizzed over the top of the crossbar. Just over 20 minutes left to play then. White Hart Lane, it's Tottenham 2, Chelsea 0, Ndombele and Kane the goal scorers. And the opening part of the first half and the opening part of the second. Sal. Kante.
Zilic with a shot.
And held well at the second attempt by Hugo Lloris. Sanchez back to Lloris once again.
Kante.
Kante! Straight at Lloris.
It's certainly been a tough examination of Chelsea's attempt here. And here's a chance now for Son.
He can make it now. Hooked back in there again for Kane. It's another one. And that will do it for Tottenham. Mendy kicks the post in frustration. And Tottenham march on to the match 16 in the FA Cup. 3-0. Well, here it is again. What we play here. Son in behind. Hook the ball back. And Kane on the turn. Well, Mendy will be annoyed that he didn't do enough to keep it out. Kane got it away well. And Spurs now march on towards the last 16 of this season's Emirates FA Cup. 3-0 now. 12 minutes left for Chelsea to score three times. It looks really impossible now. Pulisic. Mount. Mount gets a deflection and out of play. Well, 10 minutes left to go. It's Jorginho with 81 minutes gone. Zinic mistimed his header. And Spurs get it clear. Silva. And Thomas Tuchel's men look like they're going to be entering in the FA Cup at the very first hurdle. Well, the game is about glory, says on one of the boards at White Hart Lane. Certainly Spurs have had the glory tonight, there's no doubt about that. And Callum Hudson-Odoi replaces Mason Mount now. Just 5 minutes of Chelsea's FA Cup campaign left. He's going to end in dire defeat here against their London rivals. And that's a lovely ball for Ndombele. Can he get it in there towards Kane, who's of course looking for a hat-trick, of course. Ali. This quite a stops him. 3 minutes left to play. Tottenham, terrific volume for that 3-0 lead as we go towards the end of the game. Salah's got a free kick for Chelsea. Well there by Harry Kane. Seems to take as Lavina comes on for the Doherty and Lucas Moura replacing Ndombele. Here's Lukaku. Oh, a terrific save from Lloris. Chelsea just haven't been at the races. Lukaku, and that was his first shot in anger since coming on as a substitute. It's come too little too late now to save Chelsea's skin anyway in the FA Cup. Here's Hudson-Odoi from Ziyech's corner, too close to Lloris as Jorginho, the Italian, came flying in at the near post. So we're into stoppage time now, and referee surely in a few moments time we'll bolt for the end. But what a terrible evening it has been for Chelsea, the European Cup holders and world champions, beaten to a pulp here 3-0 by White Spurs, it looks like, here at White Hart Lane. But will it be four? Is there time for a fourth? Here's Harry Kane off a defender, but the final whistle is gone. Spurs are through in the last 16 of the FA Cup, and terrifically convincing winners over Chelsea by 3-0. And Ndombele with the first on 4 minutes, then 2 minutes into the second half, Harry Kane making it 2. And then midway through the second half, making it absolutely sure. And Spurs march on to the last 16 of the FA Cup. And move into it very, very strongly indeed. With a terrific victory over the London Derby. In this London Derby over Chelsea. We'll take a quick break and then we'll review the other two games that we saw on the big match this weekend. But it's finished here at White Hart Lane as we go for a break. Spurs 3, Chelsea 0.
Sir?
You are both fluent, boss.
Sadly, in different languages. How much is the rug?
So, where did your Barclay card get you?
Well, it got me reg insured for the next 3 months.
Insurance, boss?
I think I can handle the rug.
Ah, smell those Tuareg campfires. Unmistakable. Look, shoot.
Looking to start here. Any questions?
What kind of breakfast is this?
I ask for shredded wheat.
Shredded wheat is 100% whole wheat. No other cereal gives you more whole wheat goodness.
Hold on, Gaston. He's the one that eats twire, aren't he?
Shredded wheat and new shredded wheat bite size, 100% whole wheat.
Yes, the wires of Raben West is available now on the Virtual Sports Network channel from Chris Whiteman. Season 2 now in Austria, coming soon, Great Britain. But a terrific series nonetheless. Check that out on the Virtual Sports Network. If you type in Virtual BSN by Chris Whiteman, you'll get the channel on YouTube. Right, let's start. Let's look back at the third round, and we saw two magnificent live games for you on JB Sports. In a second or two, we'll bring you the goal at St Andrews, which put Aston Villa through. But let's relive again a terrific match at Highbury Stadium the other day, which was a terrific game between Arsenal and Manchester United. Certainly one of the ties of the round, and one that really caught the public's imagination. We're absolutely sure when the draw was made before Christmas, but a terrific game nonetheless. And here we go. Let's review those two games then. Later on, it's that Midlands derby between Birmingham and Aston Villa. But now let's take a look back at that Arsenal-Manchester United game and what superb goals they were too. It's the crossing there towards Aubameyang! A goal for Arsenal! Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang! 24 minutes gone! And Arsenal going front! And really, it was a simple goal. And Manchester United really defending like statues. Maguire was so weak, it's unbelievable. And Aubameyang, who's forming the Premier League, has been patchy to say the least. Well, he got in there this time and heading it past the Static De Gea. Arsenal lead 1-0. Highbury goes mad.
For us to get our teeth into here. Here's second half for Arsenal. Winning it through there. Aubameyang with a turn! It's 2-0!
Oh! It's a super goal from Aubameyang and a super celebration as well. And what a time to score right on the stroke of half time. It was a lovely Arsenal move. Ball threaded in, the flag stayed down, and there's the finish. Again, apologies for the fans in the way of the cameras. This will give us a more telling angle. Look at the way he turns Maguire here. Again, weak defending there by the England man. Might have got a slight deflection in it.
Comes away with the ball. Cavani. We play 1-2 with Ronaldo. He will. Ronaldo now looking to get runners in there. Cavani with a header. It's gone in.
United are back in it. It's 2-1. Well, the old firm has scored a terrific goal, which puts United back in this FA Cup third round game. The 1-2 played. There's the cross, Cavani's header, and in she went. So United are back in it. It's a terrific goal. There's Ronaldo's cross, Cavani's header just beyond the reach of Ramsdale. 2-1.
Now we're gone. So Pepe behind it. Pepe with a great kick.
Oh, it's a super goal. 3-1. Nicola Pepe with a superb free kick goal. And Arsenal restore their 2-goal lead. And De Gea never saw it. And Nicola Pepe may well, with a half an hour to spare, put Arsenal in the next round of the cup. 3-1.
Something in the crowd there. And microphone cameras are picking it up. Anyway, Pedersen looks like he's going to take it. Pedersen with a free kick. Oh, he's in the top of the crossbar. A terrific free kick from Pedersen, which ricochets off the top of the crossbar. Really had a good first half, but at the moment it's still goalless. Luis to Buendia. Ings is starting to make a good forward run, and he might get in there. And Ings hits it on a half volley.
A brilliant goal. Danny Ings for Aston Villa. What about that one then? Well, that's surely got to be the contender for goal of the third round without a question of doubt. Watch this ball from halfway from Buendia. Look at that. Good. That's a good spotter's badge, as Ron Atkinson was used to say. And the finish was so unerring on the half volley. A great hit from Danny Ings. And right on the stroke of half time, Aston Villa go into the lead.
Yes, that was a terrific game. Now then, the third round replays are confirmed. Let me run through them now. There's a couple of them coming up your way next Tuesday and Wednesday on JB Sports. First of all, we've got Leicester City against Barnsley at the King Power. Then it's West Ham against Wolves. Huddersfield and Everton, they play on Tuesday, on tea time Tuesday live. So it's a tea time kick-off around about 5 o'clock live on JB Sports. John is at 5 o'clock for that one next Tuesday, a week on Tuesday. And then we're at 8 o'clock on the next day. We're live from from Ashton Gate. It's Bristol City take on Newcastle United in what could be an absolute epic. And then Brentford against Norwich will bring you, as I said, we'll bring you Huddersfield, Everton, Bristol City against Newcastle. But here at White Hart Lane tonight, a terrific performance from Tottenham Hotspur, tearing Chelsea to shreds. The European champions are out of the cup, beaten by an inspired Tottenham, and Antonio Conte gets revenge on his old side. We'll see you next week at Huddersfield Town. Till then, from all of us here, goodbye.